Here we are at the second cast drawing in the Spring Fling Contest, Southern Link. You'll notice we have a spinning wheel. We're going to let our esteemed CEO explain the spinning wheel process. Here's Fred Rosenkamp.
We had 13 names, but only 12 slots. So the first drawing, there will be 8 names, and we'll spin for 3 winners. Second drawing, there will be 5 names, and we'll spin for 2 winners. And if we hit the $50 or $25 extra, then the next name that pops up will win that extra amount. And if you hit it twice, I guess you win
double, or $50 or $100 or $75.
That's about how it'll work. We'll let Mark announce this week's contestants.
Okay, so now we know how to play. Now here is who is going to play. Qualifiers from last week are Jill Carr, somebody named Spin Again, Ken Rogers, Brenda Montgomery, Joe Hayes, Chad Wingler, Diane Blake, Mark Sweetser, and Mike Hatfield. And we want to also add that Mike Hatfield gets 2 spins because he had 11 new accounts with 11 different vendors the last 2 weeks. So, also going in the second spin is John Fox, Mark Avetisian, Diane Cook, Chris Moore, and again, Mike Hatfield.
Okay.
So, Fred, spin away.
Ready?
Spin.
All right, first of 3 winners of these 8.
Chad Wingler. Spin Again will replace Chad Wingler on the wheel. Congrats, Chad. You won $100. And now the second spin.
Joe Hayes!
Nice job. Just beat out Brenda Montgomery. So Joe, congratulations. Subbed in. And here we are for the third spin. Yep. Boom! Mike Hatfield! $100. Okay, here we are for the fourth drawing.
2 winners and these 5.
And it is John Fox. Nice job, Mr. Fox. $100. Fred will go ahead and swap this one out. Okay, we're on the fifth drawing, and we're going to spin this final spin. See who wins. $100. Spin again, that's okay. Stops on Diane Cook. $100. We have celebratory music going off in the background. Nice job, gang. We appreciate all your hard work and efforts. And your fearless leader says
the check's in the mail.
Have a great week. Happy Easter.